not today. We decided to do, I guess, how well do you know your friend? I have questions.
I'm going to be terrible at this. I have questions too.
And Amy has questions, and we're going to ask each other and see how much we know. What was my main hobby in middle school?
Singing?
No.
Oh, you used to make pillows.
Crafts?
Correct, yeah.
Crafts.
Yeah.
I did that.
Okay, so, okay, what's my favorite hobby?
Dancing?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, next one. What is my favorite article of clothing?
Camisole shorts and cardigan sort of thing?
It's like, one of those.
It's very like casual, so I'm gonna say cardigan.
Yeah. Like things, yeah. And like flannels, like things you just put on.
Yeah, yeah.
What's my middle name?
Lynn.
Yeah.
Everyone thinks that's your last name.
I know.
But of course, two friends know it's not. Okay. What am I bad at? It's school related, I'll tell you that, but I'm like really bad at this. You were so close, but it's not
science.
No, spelling.
I suck
at spelling. Even earlier, I said I don't know how to spell favorite.
Making this question.
Okay.
How do you spell my last name?
Okay. G. A. I. T. I don't know. S T E R.
S-T-E-R? Gister?
I don't know. Is there a T in it?
At the end, yeah. Last letter.
You were
right. The first three letters were right.
G-A-I.
It's only eight letters, and you got the first three letters right. Geisert. My name is Geisert.
S-T-E-R!
Geister?
Oh, you're really bad at spelling. I suck at spelling. Even earlier, I said I don't know how to spell favorite.
Okay, I'll give you a break on that one.
G-A-I-S-S-E-R-T.
Oh.
It's okay, I'll give you a break because you're bad at spelling.
Next one.
What's my favorite movie, movie series?
Shrek.
Yeah.
No, duh. What kind of body spray have I sprayed myself with multiple times today?
Love Spell from Victoria's Secret.
Yeah.
It's addictive.
It smells great.
What elective did I take in 8th grade?
I got this, hold on. Elective, not language, right?
Yeah,
That was
7th grade.
Okay, art.
No. That was 6th grade.
I know. Oh, yeah.
8th grade.
I got this. Hold on.
8th grade. I think only 8th graders can do this.
Really?
Oh, woodshop? No. 7th graders can do that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. What the heck did you do? Home ec, like cooking.
Oh!
Anthony loved me
that.
Making my fudge.
That sounds
there was. We made fudge one time and Anthony really liked it. Anthony's my brother, by the way.
Alright, my turn. What type of dance classes do I take?
Zumba. Is that, oh no.
It does count because okay. I used to. Yeah,
yeah okay. Ballet. There's more.
There's two more.
Tap.
No.
Oh, you don't take tap?
No. I want you to.
Hip hop.
Used to, but no.
Oh my god, there's other ones? Okay. Jazz.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's
the third one?
Yeah.
Like. Salsa?
No, you're probably not gonna guess this one.
What is it?
Modern.
Yeah, I have no idea. Yeah, I was never gonna guess that.
That's what.
What do I not know how to do that I wish I could do? I mentioned earlier that someone else had to do it for me. Because I don't know how to do it.
French braid.
I know how to do that. I learned it off of YouTube. Can't. Like, I watch videos and they're like, you just do this. And I'm like, no, I can't just do that.
Basic skill I don't own.
Okay,
but your hair would look really cool French braided.
Yeah, I know, because
it's long.
Yeah.
My hair got longer, guys. Look. Do I have any siblings and how many?
I know this. You have 2 siblings.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Do you have 3?
You have 2.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Is there another one?
Yeah. I'll just let you think that there's 2 because it's complicated. So you only know of 2. There's only 2 in my life, but there's more.
Wait, what was the question?
Do I have any siblings and how many? So, like,
yes.
Say the genders.
You have a boy sibling, a brother, like the oldest, and then you have your sister who's older than you.
Yeah, good job. I also have three other brothers from my mom's side.
Okay, here's one. What book did we read on the bus in kindergarten that we thought was really hard?
Green Eggs and Ham
by
Dr. Seuss.
Duh. And me and Amy were like, ready to the big part. And then we just like said it together.
Remember that old lady on the bus?
Flo. It was Flo.
Oh yeah, Flo. Yeah, she was
shout
that
out
old,
to
like,
you. She sat in the front with us.
I think she's dead, so I don't know why you're saying shout out.
Shout out to Flo.
Hold on, I get a call. She's not. She's in my treehouse.
Oh my god.
Bye.
I totally
forgot. That
was
my dad. We left my dog in my treehouse. What was so special about our kindergarten teacher's attendant lady?
Oh.
What was so special about her? Like, why did we all like her?
Okay. She had really long fingernails, and she used to peel our crayons. She had really long, like, fake nails.
Yeah.
So she was, like,
it
really
was cool.
Easy.
We'd all line up to, like, have her peel our crayons for us.
What feature do I like most on guys?
Their eyes? Mine.
Come on.
Hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love hair.
Like our dream guy.
But they don't really exist in our school, so like...
Yeah, in our school you don't always get that.
Sorry if you come to our school and you're watching this.
I'm pretty sure no
what's up, Chris?
Pretty
sure. Yo, what's up, Chris?
Shout out to Chris.
Chris Swish.
Chris Swish. He likes to be called Mr. Swish.
He's
our brother. He's the bomb.
He likes basketball.
Yeah. Okay. We should have him be our guest. What colors are my room? I mean, I want to change them, but what are the colors of them?
Pink and green?
Yeah. Can't wait to change it.
Okay. What is my favorite pillow that I own? And you have to show it to the camera.
It's Shrek.
Duh.
Shout out to Shrek.
It's like a ball.
It's like a ball and then it goes.
It's not about pets.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Shout out to Anthony. It's kind of tricky, but like, what famous person do I idolize the most?
Taylor Swift.
No.
I knew it wasn't, but I had to say it. I just had to get out of the way.
None. I don't idolize people.
What? Is this a trick question?
Yeah, I don't idolize any celebrities because I feel like they're just people too.
Wow.
I mean, yeah, like I have celebrities I like and stuff, but I don't like obsess over a celebrity. Like,
okay, here's one. What is my middle name?
Hold on. Does it start with an A?
I don't know.
Okay, I don't know what it is.
Trick question. I don't have a middle name. Yeah, if I did, it'd be like Constantina.
Yeah, you told me that before.
Yeah.
What's my favorite color?
Purple?
That's one of them. I'll give you that.
Red?
What?
Blue.
No. Yeah, I like purple, blue, and black. So like, I just put three on here because I need to get one of them.
Who do I like to listen to? Like, music artists. You guys come over?
Drake. I remember because Chris was like, yo, you like Drake too much. Actually, marrying him.
Oh,
you're like, is that a problem? And he was like, no, I like Drake too. Just saying.
Yeah. That's how Chris talks.
That's our imitation of
Chris talks.
Chris.
Yeah.
When is my birthday?
February
28th.
Is that no? No, not 14. Is it February?
Yeah.
27.
No.
17.
Yeah. Your turn.
What is my sister's name and how is it spelled?
Oh, I know this. It's Victoria and it's spelled with a K.
Yeah.
So like V-I-A-T-O-R.
I mean, since my sister's name is spelled like that, if I see anyone spell it with a C, it just looks wrong.
I know.
And I was like, I like
K's.
It's my favorite letter.
What is my kindergarten teacher?
Miss Kohut, dude.
Of course.
We had the same teacher.
Alright, your turn.
Okay, I think this is my last question. What was my favorite feature on my brother when we were in elementary school? Like, we were kids. And I really like this.
Chubby cheeks. We were talking, and her brother was like a baby. And she was like, look, chubby cheeks. What's my shoe size?
I know it's bigger than mine.
It is?
Is it? I think my feet are small though.
Yeah, it's probably
like a 9?
No.
7?
Is it 8? It's like 7.5 to an 8. So about an 8. Yeah.
Mine like 6, 6.5. I have small feet.
How tall am I? We're around the same height, so just
like 5'2".
Yeah.
Hey.
We're all done.
We're done.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty good.
We weren't too bad.
Next video is gonna be about Chris.
Okay, so we'll see you next time.